But I,
well, listen, that's Catherine Zeta-Jones admitted she is bipolar half the time. She's deliriously happy. And the other time, she has to suck an old man's cock. That's dirty. Come on, man.